let's use these Dollar Tree placemats to make some fun little sneakers. So what I'm doing is I'm cutting out the shape of one of the sunflowers. And then I'm gonna grab some fabric Mod Podge. I'm gonna Mod Podge onto the sneaker first, then the back of the fabric. Then we will place that where we want it to, and then we will put another coat of the fabric Mod Podge on top. Let it dry up, and then you have a really cool pair of shoes. Thanks for watching.